Alright guys, it's me Magnusept here, and this is a new Pokemon X and Y update. Alright, the first Pokemon I'm going to talk about is Pangoro. He's the evolved form of Pancham, is a fighting and dark Pokemon. His special ability is Iron Fist, and the ability to increase punching moves such as Ice Punch, Arm Thrust, and Thrash. And the next Pokemon is Inkay, is a dark and psychic type Pokemon. His special ability is Contrary. Instead of lowering stat, it actually increases them, which is pretty cool, I gotta admit. You know, Game Freak really outdid themselves. On the next Pokemon is Elemar, is an evolved form of Inkay, is also a dark and psychic type, and also has the same special abilities of Inkay. If you look here, the shot looks pretty cool. It looks like an octopus with the face, with the bird face, I guess. And the next Pokemon is Squirrelux, it's a fairy type and exclusive to Pokemon X. Squirrelux looks like a cotton candy. Special ability is Sweep Veil, the ability of having the team from preventive sleep. The next Pokemon is Spritzeed, fairy type as well, exclusive to Pokemon Y. Spritzeed's special ability is Healer. There's no information about it released so far. I'll give you guys an update about the next one. Alright, the next Pokemon is Hornage, is Steel and Ghost type. Hornage is obviously a sword Pokemon. There's no information about its ability, but if you look, it's pretty cool. I guess. Alright, I'm gonna start talking about Professor Sycamore, the Kalos region Pokemon Professor, and the first Pokemon Professor you will ever battle. Professor Sycamore, he actually battles you for real. If you look in the trailer, I'll get the trailer later, subscribes, and you'll get it. Alright, Team Flare, the strange organization that began its presence in the Kalos region. There's no information about their intentions, but, you know, if there is, I'll keep you guys updated in the next update. If you look, they look pretty cool in suits and ties. I think they're after money, I guess. That's my assumption. Alright, the next gym leader. This is gym leader Grant. He's a rock type gym leader, and he's really an athletic person. He rock climbs. He rides bikes. He does all the athletic stuff. He looks like a cool person. I like how he's dressed. Swag. LOL. But you know what it is. Alright, the next gym leader is Clement, I think that's how you say it. He looks like a electric or steel type gym leader. Alright, that's him right there, you know, battle thing. And the girl next to him would be his sister, I guess. Well guys, thanks for watching my update video. See you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.